channel, guys, and thanks for tuning in. The entertainment industry drama is fueled by misunderstanding and negative vibes too. Davido fights DJ Copy for suing his logistic manager for calling out on the Zlatan Ibiles case. When money is at your disposal, anything can be achieved. But when two elephants fight, it's the ground that suffers the most. But if your papa no be billionaire, no go find trouble for Naija, especially when you're not one of the Otedolas or Adele case. Just be careful so you don't bite more than you can chew. Remember when DJ Copy called Zlatan Ibiles out on social media for blocking her on WhatsApp and Instagram 10 months ago? He responded to her in an interview where he denied DJ Copy. He was backed up by Davido's logistic manager, Israel DMW, about how the star was treated illy by DJ Copy. In response, Copy sued the Israel DMW for libel and defamation. But she was countered by Davido on her Instagram page. But before I give you the full gist, please do not forget to click on the red subscribe button. Also, follow us on social media, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and TikTok. A man without money will definitely suffer too much humiliation from the wealthy, because even when he speaks the truth, he will be countered as a liar. But minding one's business is also not a bad idea after all, because the misunderstanding was between DJ Copy and Zlatan. But Davido dragged himself into the scene when he called Zlatan on Instagram during his live session after his logistic manager posted against DJ Copy. Well, this is how it all started. Popular Nigerian DJ and singer DJ Copy expressed her curiosity on Twitter after she was blocked by popular Nigerian musician Zlatan Ibiles on his social media pages without any prior reason. In her tweet, she said, 10 months later, and sometimes I still wonder why Zlatan Ibiles blocked me on WhatsApp and Instagram without ever saying why. We were actually friends, and Gelato was a hit. The Nigerian musician denied having any relationship with DJ Copy in response to her tweet, whether business or personal, in an interview. The star said he didn't know who Copy is in a short video. After his interview, popular Nigerian musician Davido called him, and his logistic manager Israel DMW supported Zlatan Ibiles with claims that Copy is fake and greedy. In his post, he said, kudos to someone like Zlatan, who took a bold step by flushing out a full fake friend like Copy, who was just using his head, all in the name of my papa now Tedola. He continued by saying, Zlatan did a hit collabo with her, Ordinary One Kobo Inosi. She also took Zlatan to Abuja for her fundraising, where she made billions of naira, and didn't even remember Z for one kobo till tomorrow. No accommodation, no feeding. Zlatan had to even spend his own personal money at Transcorp Hilton to cater for everyone, including me. This na 2021, I beg. The whole matter was, DJ Copy responded with a tweet. She said, I've learned to kill them with kindness and rise above the noise. # Copy gold dust. After a video of Zlatan Ibiles emerges the internet complaining about how he was treated by DJ Copy during the launch of a charity foundation, Copy sued Davido's aid. On a social media page, she said, there have been no breaches of my contractual agreement regarding the song # Gelato as confirmed by lawyers. However, as Israel DMW publicly inaccurately declared I owe an artist money, I'm suing him for libel and defamation. See you in court, Israel. Israel DMW then fired back at DJ Copy. In a post on Instagram, he said, have you ever in your entire life given Zlatan any kobo? Did he pay for his hotel bills, food at Transcorp Hilton or not? When DJ Copy sued Israel, Davido countered DJ Copy when she sued him, posting his famous slangs, Tule, which means run in Edo language, although he's received both positive and negative reviews since then. But this could lead to a war between the Adelekes and the Otedolas. Kopi is suing because she suffered backlash from critics and her fans too after Israel DMW posted against her on Instagram. But with Davido in the matter, it just got bigger because they both come from rich backgrounds, but Davido is more influential than DJ Kopi. Zlatan Ibile is now out of the picture with David and his aide and DJ Kopi in the triangle. Israel DMW was also criticized by popular Nollywood actress Etinosa in a post. She said, "When will Edo people have sense? You put your mouth for Yoruba people fight when them no call your papa name. Now, na you the one sue. Suzani, you never know Suwati." In a post, Davido's lawyer has cried out for the wahala to end. Said, "Baba God, if wahala end, will we die? Please now." This fresh beef is beyond what we know, because so far this could be another publicity stunt for more fame and music sales online. Because the more you listen to this involved artists, the more you want to taste a bit of their sound. But since Davido just countered Kopi with his famous slang Tulejo, the beef don't start. And beefing with Davido, the wahala no go finish, cause him strong well. His beef with Burna Boy and Wizkid is still on. And Tule means run in Edo. Let's see the fans' comment. A fan said, "Na big men fight be this. Make we no put mouth. Them go settle for Dubai." Another fan said, "I beg, last, their papa go settle their matter. Billion mikebli." Another fan said, "It be like say these rich kids like to use us catch crews." One commented, "This is what happens when you carry someone else's matter on your head. Even his latter no say, if it's no win, why didn't he sue? He knew there was a breach of contract." Well, his boss Davido just stepped in and is in the center of the old settings. Who knows? These artists will settle their differences anyway, so why come in between them, according to fans? But Davido just threatened DJ Kopi in Edo language, Tule, which means run. So what is it going to be like? In Nigeria today, if you don't have money or your father is not rich, you dare not say anything when the rich are communicating. And that's what Israel DMW just did, and he made a very terrible mistake by interfering. I mean, these boys are big boys. Look at Zlatan, look at Davido, and look at DJ Kopi. Kopi papa na billionaire. But as she talk him, as Zlatan deny her, she no talk anything further to show say these artists, she dey give them their own respect differently. But as Israel now, DMW, come put mouth now, he make the whole matter sour. Now she find who she go take use as the scapegoat for the matter. She no see anybody. Because say Israel no get any background, he no get mama we get money, no papa we get money, no relative we get money, and he had no background. So she had to use him as a scapegoat. Now definitely, I know Davido will definitely support him, his lawyers too will be on these old issues. But the issues go take time, like fans don't talk, because now wait on, they don't come out and from Davido head, they don't come out and from his Latin head, they can't put them now for logistic manager head. The logistic manager, how much he gets, who be his father, who be his mama. This our country, the rich will always suppress the poor. This is the situation, this is what is depicted now in the media for everyone to see. That our society will always choose money over morals. Money over anything, money over the truth, money over the essence of life. So Israel DMW was not supposed to interfere because he had no money, no rich backgrounds, and no musical career. Davido is definitely here to step in for him. Thanks for watching our video, guys. And do not forget to click on the red subscribe button and also on the bell notification icon for more updates. Follow us on social media, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and TikTok. Please share this video with your loved ones and friends. Thanks.